Lord God, we just come before you today, just so honored and so grateful to know these two amazing people, Lord God. So we thank you for them. And we thank you for just an everlasting love and an everlasting marriage. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Brandon, the first time I saw you, I believed in love at first sight. From that first moment, I have loved you every day, every hour, and every second. I promise to always make you laugh, feel loved, wanted, admired, and adored. But most of all, I promise to make you proud.
Allie, standing here today is a dream come true. You came into my life at the perfect time. You gave me clarity. You taught me how to forgive, how to compromise, and how to love unconditionally. Allie, no matter how many broken bones I have, I promise to protect you without hesitation, trust you without question, and forgive you without resentment. Allie, you are my moonlight crush, my once-in-a-lifetime girl, and what's mine is yours. You are my one and only, and I will be committed to you from this day forward. I love you.
Every little girl dreams about this day and walking down that aisle. And today I consider myself the luckiest girl in the world because you, Brandon Applegate, are at the end of mine. And I love you.
We're not meant to do life alone, and it is truly a blessing to have someone that you can lock arms with through ups and through downs. It is truly a blessing, Lord God. I'm so thankful for this and what you're going to do. In your son's precious and mighty name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
What's mine is yours, every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Yeah, you saved me.
Unfortunately, Allie, this six-pack that you decided to marry today will eventually turn into a keg. Do I have a witness in the audience? If he's bald and wrinkly, well, I guess just wrinkly. Are you still gonna love him, you know?
Holly walks in, and he's like, oh, snap. He's like, hey, girl, what's up? And she's like, hey. All that to say, I'm just so happy, like beyond words, that you guys have decided to do this and decided to build your marriage on this foundation. It's what fortifies your marriage. It's what solidifies it, and it's what's going to protect it. So by the power vested in me, by the state of Colorado, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. You may kiss the bride.
Flowers and I dressed in white. I made a promise and my mother cried.
From the moment you introduced me to Allie, I immediately knew that she was one for you. I never felt like I lost a best friend, and in fact, I felt like I gained another one in you, Allie. It's been awesome. I love you guys. I'm so happy for you. Any challenges and storms will come, and they will. You guys face it together, you'll be able to get through everything, okay? I feel like I can speak for everybody in this room, especially. You're not alone. We're here for you. Good times, bad, no matter what, we're here. So let us know if you need anything.
Welcome for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Applegate.